Hey team, Major Foe here, Operation Fellowship of War. We are turn 4, I think. January 38. Jan 38, write that down. Okay, we have two techs. We're going to do heavy armor and improve construction. Okay, improve construction, 7 or less, or 7 or more, 7 or less would work. Oh, look at that. That's happened in a long time. Roll 11. That's 8 or above for heavy armor. No way. Just missed. Alright, 1 out of 2. Not my best. Definitely not my worst. $19. 5 for the carrier. 2 marines, 2 cavalry. $19. We're not going to do any attacks. We're just going to move some stuff around. This transport will move down to here with 2 marines. Land those guys in Formosa. And this transport is going to move down to here and take the mountain brigade and the infantry to Formosa. Okay, I'll probably get a little card for that. And then we're going to take one transport over with an infantry on it, and we'll take the other transport over and put it into port. Okay, and I think that's pretty much it. So we'll do the roll for Siam. And no way. Okay, that's 2 ones in a row. That looks like my tech game for sure. Not upset with that. I don't think I had any other. Oh, I did have more movements, but I'll just move this up here if it's alright. I'm just starting to get a little jumbled. I'll get a task force marker for that. Make that a little smaller. This can go here. That can go there. Whoa. Guess I'll lock it down this time. Maybe that'll help a little more. Alright. Alright, placing of units. This carrier is going to go here. 2 marines and cavalry will go here, and the other cavalry will go to Rhee. And that concludes, I believe, the Japanese turn for Operation Fellowship of War. Alright, team, thanks again for watching.